Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Just Cause 3. I'm your host, Chelsea, and we're in...
I got a bit of a situation here.
Where are we? I want to do a mission today. We got this one over here. Close enough. We're going that way now. 8K's away. Neat. Okay, let's go. We go higher though. Now someone beat me in a thing. This is going a bit too far. Flying over long distances is always fun. Where is it? If I get high enough, I could just dive there and use the wingsuit, but I don't feel like it's a good plan. Where is it? Montana. I'm in America. Neat. Never noticed. Totally never noticed. They got like a mountain base and everything. Or do they? We've had a drive, really.
This area is restricted.
Oh, leave
immediately.
Like you don't want me.
Wait, what? So looking out for that. I could fly 3 kilometers that way. On the wingsuit. It's vertical, but maybe I don't know how they can. Nah, we're flying there. Where's that gonna end up? Who knows? This is what it fall. You gonna explode?
You'll see it. It's like a yellow dot now. No explosion. Yeah.
Not a kilometer away. I think the wingsuit just makes you move quicker for some reason than the vehicles. It's really weird. Let's remove that marker. Fly towards it. Straight down. Alright, we're here. Oh! Yeah, that was a bit high to fall. Oh, yeah, like... suit up. Hey, Mario.
Sheldon, what happened here? What's going on?
There you are. I'm afraid we're facing a new threat, hombre. I was just outside this village. Then something appeared out of nowhere and started shooting at everyone and everything. It was a massacre, plain and simple. Now in the chaos, I think one of the rebels managed to take the flying robot down.
More Medicians dead. What are these robots?
Not sure. They seem to be weaponized drones of some sort.
Huh.
Eden. Yeah, they were this big corporation back in the day. They They were doing all kinds of super advanced scientific research. Robotics, aeronautics, nano stuff.
Let me guess, another one of your clients, Sheldon. Where can I find them?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on, son. I just recognized the logo from way back. I thought they went bust decades ago.
Well, apparently not. And now I need to stop them.
I got a nice present for you. A little something to help you navigate the friendly skies. Made in Medici. Courtesy of Dima Al-Masri.
Wait, what? I get a better wingsuit?
Hey, watch out, partner. I got a really bad feeling about these drones. We need to know what we're up against. Try not to blow it up.
Don't worry, Shirk. I live for stealth.
I literally call explosions and death on a regular basis. I am not a stealthy person.
Instruction number one. The Bavarian power booster engine provides propulsion and allows the user to take off from ground. Number two.
I can fly.
Good to know. Why did Dima's inventions explode when they fail?
I don't.
Safety first, eh, Sheldon?
When close to the ground, hold brake command to land safely. Test showed reduced injury rate.
Got it. So how do you know about this, Sheldon?
Like I could have figured that stuff out myself. I found some scribbled notes Dima got. Dodge incoming fire or obstacles. The user can do a barrel roll. Lack of a better warning. User can dodge in all directions.
I can do a barrel roll. I hope I get to keep this. This is awesome.
Sheldon, I found more drones. They're digging into the ground. So Bavarium is on their shopping list. This has the Rivello written all over it.
How do I destroy these? Isn't that this? No. Did that work? Kinda. Can I land again? Yeah, she's gonna make it harder for me to pilot. Oh, there we go. There's a sweet spot. The exhaust. I mean, what?
Instructions on the yard is wingsuit. Now would be a good time to share.
Oh, wait! Look at this here. There's more on the back of the page. Shoulder-mounted machine gun is now stable. Target aim is fully aligned with my direction. Oh, and there's a second door for you, compadre. User can shoot Bavarium-powered Holman missiles.
What? I can get these from here. This is so cool. Oh, mine is that. Oh, this is badass. Oh, wait, what? Then why are you telling me not to do them?
Listen, I got a guy working at the air traffic control center here, and guess what? They picked up some kind of anomaly somewhere above Medici. Something obstructing the airspace, they said. I told them to send you the coordinates.
That's got to be Drone Central Station.
Right. Where's that sending me then?
So, I looked you up. The famous Rico Rodriguez.
4 kilometers.
All right.
Lying up would be tricky.
Who are you? What do you people want?
Oh, so you were listening. For a moment there, I thought all these explosions and gunshots had damaged your hearing permanently.
She sounds very nice.
For you, Eden. And I will stop you.
You actually don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? It's not too late to surrender.
Might be.
I'm heading up now, Sheldon. But I don't get it. Why would the Eden Corporation want so much Bavarium?
Beats me. But apparently they're not afraid to kill civilians to get it. That's where you come in.
So, use Bavarium weapons to take out Bavarium drones. Business as usual.
Being this fly like this is actually so cool. If I get to keep this, it'd be even better. They make all those like missions where you have to like stabilize the wingsuit so much easier too.
Sheldon, we have a little problem. They've got an airship.
An airship? God damn it! How the hell did those guys pull that off?
Looks like a massive tanker. I bet Bavarium is powering the whole ship.
Well, that explains why they're so hell-bent on extracting it. And they'll want more of it at any cost.
And I doubt they'll ask politely.
Oh,
I won't let them cause any more harm to the people of Medici. They've suffered enough.
Yeah. You know...
Gentlemen, oh, great.
Allow me to intervene. If you've come to negotiate your surrender, I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. However, if you keep destroying company property, I'm afraid it will have some very unfortunate consequences. This is your last warning.
Now we're fighting this out.
All right. Then let's do some negotiation.
So the wingsuit is how I fight things now. Badass. Unless that mission is over. In which case, not so badass. Alright. Did I get the key bit? You know what? I need to... Liberate Province Eden Airship. So we need to liberate it. Well, let's do this. Gotta liberate it. It's part of the game. Is it hitting me? Nope. This way. Well, that's just a spiral down there. Oh crap, there's drones. They're shooting at me. Having this available to me is pretty fun. Like, I'm actually enjoying this game now. So cool. Alright, turn this around. And it's really, I feel so sorry for this guy. I mean, didn't like... be piloted by me the first time. Oh crap. Evade. Yeah. I think it's a missile, otherwise it would have hit me. Depot destroyed. Oh. Are we gonna hit anything? No, not quite. Oh no. Okay, I gotta let myself fall just a bit. Good. Yeah, at least we have a parachute. Yeah, it's kind of freaky though. It locks up. Oh. That's a solid object. We're good, that's a pylon destroyed. That's like, oh. Get that thing gone. One of those things. It's down. The best two is Hell Guys. Way better than I am. Oh. Maybe if I land. I can take some pot shots and this stuff. We're in a safe spot. They got a sniper rifle. What can I see? Oh, that. See that. What's this? Battery? those things. That's still gonna hit it. Let's get that. Oh crap. How do you evade? Damn it. Now, flying low seems like a good plan. Same time, it's really tricky. Heal up. But the Bavarian powered stuff is the only thing that actually deals damage to it. That's a city gone. How far? We're 20 minutes in. Oh crap. Yeah. Crap. What did I just hit with that? I don't know. Pretty hard to tell from here. Still good, still good. Go up a bit higher, I think, and do it. Get it, get it, get it. Yeah, yeah, that one. Missed. Oh man, not a good time to be a candy wrapper caught in an updraft. We're good. Shield. Shit. Okay, we're clear. Oh, that's right, the sweet spot with these things, eh? Oh. I just like glitched into the floor. I literally broke the game doing that. Whoops. How'd I do? Oh, I got another thing at least. Did I just miss? Come on, eat. Yeah.
Care to dance?
Yeah, no. Okay, gotta think about this for a sec. I can hit that. Whoops. What can I latch on to? There you go. Ow. Got it. Come on. Oh no. And so Ryuko died the same way he lived, up in the air, exploding. Wait, what? No, still got it. I was meant to jump off the edge, not explode. This is not going well. I do have that weapon that like destroys Bavarium. Spiels, but I don't have it on me. Destroy this first. There we go. Air cannon destroyed.
This might be trouble. I'm not in trouble.
We're good. Pylons. Oh crap. Is it beneath? Where are they? Are those at? Is that that? Wait, what? What? Okay. Whatever game. Okay, those are the pylons. I need to destroy those. Good. Got it. Thanks, Gabe. Thanks for being cool. Power Fantasy's gone. So gone. This just spawns me here, not on the ground, though.
Coming in.
Keep doing these. Damn it! I don't get that. Okay, so all those things are the pilots. And those things need to die too. Gonna get to there. Every time I try to do something, I like fuck it up. Did that. Whoops. It's just lights again. So this might be a two-parter at this point. Fritting needle? Oh! We're good. Off you go. This side. They're above me?
John.
I'm good. Mission on. Oh crap. So it's up here. Better be.
Ready for action.
It's not. I'm gonna finish this. It's gonna be a long episode. Oh crap. I don't know where I'm going. It doesn't help that I'm being shot at while I'm at it. Like, am I going the wrong way or what? Pylon. It's a pylon. Oh, was that the thing on top of here? Just walk it and see if I can find anything. Oh, hi. Are we good? Might be on top. Taking damage, he's good. Is that it? Might be, can't get to it. Come on. Grenade. What's that do? Nothing. I don't know what I'm looking for. It's actually really frustrating. Ew. Go that way. Can I apply this? No. Okay. Maybe it's above me? Like, further above. The marker is not very helpful if I can't see it. Oh well, guess this is straight over shit. Pressing A to dodge, like a narrow automata or something. Okay, we're good. Just gotta shot to- okay. Getting shot here sucks. Oh, let's be dead. Okay, I'm gonna end the let's play there because we're 40 minutes in and that's it for this episode. We'll see you next time. Laters. Hopefully it auto saves.